Watch this. come.
You bastards.
Come on, what's
this? This is the end of nothing.
Chaos shut the sluice gates and cut off the water supply. He caused a drought. Every village downstream dried up in the space of a day.
He took it out on the people just because they made fun of him.
Not only that, Chaos had another, sharper thorn in his side. Sarah, his betrothed.
Well, sure, she was probably cold as ice. After all, she loved you.
No, not Sarah. She kept her end of the bargain. Oh, she resisted Chaos's forceful courtship at first, you can be sure of that. But once she had resolved to wed him, she uttered not a single complaint. Rather than reject Chaos, she did what she could to support him as his dutiful wife.
Then why was Chaos so worried?
It is hard to know. Sarah's sincerity. He took her silence as evidence of ill intentions, his own malice reflected in her eyes. Every smile she flashed at him was merely to conceal her desire for another man. Or so it seemed to him. To Chaos's mind, poisoned with suspicion, Sarah's every breath, her every action must have felt like betrayal.
He was that insecure. I almost pity him.
His condition only worsened from there. He was soon unable to trust anyone, not even himself. Slowly, surely, chaos is hard.
Lord Chaos has no intention of restoring your water supply. The crops wither in the field, and the livestock suffer.
What does taking our water away achieve? If this continues, every living thing in the village will wither and die.
Revenge for what happened at the competition, no doubt. It did not exactly cast him in the best of light. So now, he's making the entire village pay for it.
The fool. He's mad.
He's not as stupid as he is vindictive, my dear. And lately, he's been faced with a particular problem. He is enthralled to a fiend, A vicious, unrelenting fiend.
A fiend?
Yes. Its name is Love.
Enough games.
No doubt it causes Lady Sarah great distress. No matter how genuine her actions may be, Lord Chaos's suspicions only deepen. Perhaps you could be willing to help remedy this. You do owe her your life.
What can I do? Surely if I show up, it will only make Chaos angrier.
Your will to assist in this endeavor will suffice. The rest can be left to me. I wouldn't waste what little time remains in indecision. Lady Sarah is torn between her loyalty to the suffering villagers and her loyalty to Lord Chaos himself. I wonder how much more she can